Hey, what's going on guys, Sandeep here. If you have upgraded to Windows 11 from Windows 10 on the same computer, then your Windows 11 will be activated using the Windows 10 license. But if you have clean installed Windows 11 on another PC, then you can still activate your Windows 11 using the Windows 10 product key or the digital license. For example, I have installed Windows 11 on this new build, and the activation status is inactive, so Windows is not activated on this Windows 11 machine. So I will try to activate using Windows 10 product key. For that, you need to access your Windows 10. Go to your Windows 10 machine and then Settings. Open the Update and Security and Activation. Check the activation status. My Windows 10 is activated with a digital license linked to my Microsoft account. But in your case, it may be a digital license or the retail product key. So you have to find how your Windows 10 was activated. Mine is activated using the digital license. So I will attach my Microsoft account to the Windows 10 as well as on the Windows 11 machine. So if you have a digital license, then you need to sign in with your Microsoft account on your Windows 10 as well as on the Windows 11. Anyway, you can still find your Windows 10 product key even if you have a digital license or the retail product key. For that, you need to open the registry editor. Press Windows plus R key together on your keyboard and type there regedit. Click on OK. And then you need to navigate to HKEY local machine, then software, Microsoft, Windows NT, current version, then software protection platform. Click on it, and here you will find a registry key named backup product key default. Double click on it, and the value data is your product key. So you need to copy this and enter into your Windows 11. But this product key may not work in some cases. Then you can find your product key using a third party tool, which is Key Finder by Magical Jelly Bean. You have to download it. And Windows Security is going to block this software because this is a tool to find your product key. So you have to allow this tool from the Windows Defender. Simply go to Windows Defender Protection History and allow this app. I already have this app installed into my Windows 10, then I will just open it. And then this CD key is going to be your product key. And I have a detailed video about how you can get Windows 10 product key, whether you have retail product key or digital license. Go watch that video. So you have to get a Windows 10 product key even if you have a digital license or the product key, retail product key. And if you have digital license, you have to link your Windows 10 to the Microsoft account. And now if I go to my Microsoft account on the browser, let's sign in. And then click on my profile picture, I'm in profile, and my Microsoft account, then you will see your devices listed into your Microsoft account. So this one is the laptop which I am using on the MacBook Pro. I mean using Bootcamp, I have installed Windows 10, and this is the PC which is running Windows 11. Since I have Windows 11 installed on another computer, I have to link my Microsoft account on that computer as well. Now let's go to Windows 11 machine, activation, and then change the product key. I will enter that product key which I got using the Key Finder app on Windows 10. Even my Windows 10 is activated using a digital license, I will still use that product key. Now if you have a retail product key, then your Windows 11 will be activated after clicking on this activate option. But I have a digital license, then Windows 11 is not going to be activated on this computer. So you can see that I am getting an error, unable to activate Windows, because my Microsoft account is still not connected on this computer. So I will simply click on this troubleshoot option. You can see that I am getting an error, you can't activate Windows on this device because product key was already used on another device. So I will click on this troubleshoot option, and then I will click on this I changed hardware on this device recently because I have installed Windows 11 on a new build. So I will simply click on this option, and then it will ask me to log into my Microsoft account. So simply put my email address and Microsoft password, and then next, Windows password, which is empty right now. This is a Windows password, not the Microsoft account password, which is empty in my case. Simply click on next. Now it will link my Windows 11 computer to the Microsoft account. And after that, I got this option reactivate Windows with my computer name, which is a laptop. And I will click on this option. This is the device I am using right now, and then click on activate. So if you have installed Windows 11 on a new computer, you can still activate it using the Windows 10 product key or the digital license. By doing so, it might deactivate your Windows 10 computer. But in my case, both devices were activated and working fine. And you can see that Windows is activated. So Windows 11 is now activated using the Windows 10 license. I will simply refresh this page, and the activation state is active right now. So I have activated my Windows 11 using the Windows 10 license. And after activating the Windows 11, I checked my Windows 10 PC, and that PC is also activated using the same digital license. So I have activated Windows 11 and Windows 10 using the same digital license. So this is how you can activate your Windows 11 on a new build using the Windows 10 product key or the digital license. That's all for this video, guys. Hope this helped. If so, hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe. Also press the bell icon to get notified about new videos, and I will see you in my next video.